What up? So we're back to the game, bro. So yeah, basically I upgraded this weapon as well because it also has bloodlust. I'm thinking with all this plus should be able to craft that right now. I'm thinking my thinking is we put that the bolos in and then jellyfish plus the little Melina girl, you know. She'd be able to at least build up the blood loss. And then we can also get poisoning. So we're almost there, you know? So that's the goal. We just build poison plus blood. Holy bro. Holy bruh. But you see, Jailfish does 36 damage now. I don't know if the poison builds up any faster or not. I doubt it. But yeah, pretty much with this, I'm hoping it makes a fight. I mean, easy, it's not necessarily getting easier. If anything, it's gonna be faster. So, I mean, skills, you know. Mine are the same, his are the same, and pretty much is already gotten him to like the second phase and survive a bit. So I mean now pretty much I just need to cause the bloodlust and sort of actually survive. Oh man, I forgot the jellyfish maybe. That's on me. No way. What a waste. That's a bad one. That's a bad one. But I mean, that's pretty much gonna be the strat, honestly. I mean, hopefully, you know, I don't run out of bad before I can actually get good, you know. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. I mean, first tries are already worse than all my other tries, so. It's whatever. No way. No way, bro. No, I'm gonna stop saying bro if you're gonna say it too much. Time for now. What we're gonna do is survive, bro. Get a survive and I'll be able to do it. I mean, first, what is it, like 3 rounds now? We're bad, didn't even get to the second phase. I'm feeling it, this is the one, you know, like, normally you say third time's the charm, whatever. But this time's gonna be the fourth one. I'm gonna do this just to make it easier to cycle in between. Nice. Get a second one in. No way, bro. How was I stuck? Like, literally stunned. Holy moly, bro. It's like, I can't even do anything. Well, now that I put the blood on, some of the swords lower, and I cannot do a little beam and come and rush. But, oh, yeah. Fifth time, that's the one. Gotta relax, reset mentality, and all good. Maybe it's the new sword that slows down stuff a bit, you know? Alright, solid start. Poison sand, that's good. All right, nice. Shall not be forgiven. No way, I ate that. Heal up, Melina, you got it. No way, no way. No, 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 no way, I'm dead. I'm dead. 100%. No way to survive that. Bruh, that's hard. Like, what the heck? Am I supposed to do? This might be the end of the great Spider-Man, honestly. The second phase is just hard. Like, I cannot dodge these moves. I'm gonna try without Melina's. I might have to go back to the big one though. I don't know, I feel like it's slightly faster, and this one doesn't feel as safe anymore. No, bro, this bubble is definitely not working. I feel like should have been activated at least once. So, me on my farming kind of useless, I guess. Gonna go back. Gonna switch it up. Try to charge attacks now. It's just kind of useless. But I am gonna put myself some just so I can get his attention if needed. Gonna try with Melina. No way. You heal yourself, Melina. You heal yourself. It's definitely quicker. We're doing, oh freak, we're doing good.
Stained by my curse, such shame it cannot
No way! I risked it too much, bro. I risked too much. That was the run I used. I thought I would survive that hit. You can be wrong sometimes. You can be wrong sometimes. Oh well, that is what it is. But I mean, definitely, that was definitely like a lot better for Ron. Like how? Goodbye, jellyfish. Like that other run was the one. I missed already. No way. What? No way. Oh, but I mean, we're definitely doing a lot better. Definitely doing a lot better. But I swear that first run I did when I switched, I had risked the attack. But this video for sure, we're gonna get it. We're already 20 minutes in, but both of the runs are being like decent, you know, like second base. Is when he throws his thing, that's when I gotta do the charge attacks. It's like I gotta be close enough to him, but like far enough so he doesn't aggro on me that much. So I'm not like the target of the spear. Okay, game. No. And first one we didn't get to six. Just those heavy attacks. You gotta be careful. Alright, let's get it this time, boys. That's it. Nice, the jellyfish heal up a bit. No, 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 no way, no way, no way, no way. Okay, jellyfish, be careful here. No, 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 no. No, jellyfish. Okay. Pathetic, honestly. How was that first one so good? It's like I hit two heavies. Then he was down and did the thing. He was like a quarter of a health almost by the time he went to the second phase. Crazy. Gotta replicate that somehow. I gotta get a heavy then. I gotta. Look, he doesn't lose the poise. I gotta keep on hitting him. Whenever I don't see a heavy opportunity, I'll just go with the light ones. So I keep on forgetting to do those. Alright, got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. What? Jellyfish survived that, please. Damn, Jellyfish didn't even get the poison in. Back out. No way, bro. What's the point of clicking dodge if you're not gonna roll? That wasn't the best of the rounds. I don't understand how the jellyfish is taking so long to deploy it. That's where that first round was the perfection. That's what they say, greed kills the man. I was like, it's not gonna move. I'm probably surviving one hit. I can just charge that heavy attack. But I was wrong. Okay. No way. But then that was good, that was good. So you just gotta keep him being aggressive at the beginning. We can get that, then we'll do the boom. It's gonna be half. We go to second phase real quick. Jellyfish can get up like two free shots because it's pretty slow, but it's there. Alrighty, alright. We're back, we're back. We're feeling it again. We're feeling it. We're feeling it's possible. No way, bro! The poison was in. That was a good run. I was just stupid there. Yeah, we're getting it. Probably gonna take like a million tries. We'll get it. I mean, we don't get it this video, man. It's like three videos for one boss. Oh my god. It's like Margit back again. Okay, game. No way, no way, what the f- my god. Lucky skill, bro. Lucky skill, lucky skill, lucky skill, lucky skill, lucky skill. Kawabunga. I mean, that was pretty good. Like, I think I had not used to heal or anyone. We're about to get to the second phase, so I feel like the poison must start to kick in as well. Oh well, 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 well. I mean, I gotta wait a bit more for Melina, that's the key. No way, how? Leave the jellyfish alone. Run, jellyfish, run. How game? Like, what the heck? What's the range here? That's why I hate this weapon, like the range. So confusing. No way, how? Gonna get a webcam just for you guys. So you see my irritation against this boss. Oh my god. It's like sometimes we do damage and like posture damage somehow is so good that boom 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 I can get the thing so quickly, but then sometimes I feel like I'm doing more hits, but maybe it's like a bit more time in between so the voice recovers or something. I have no clue, but all right, I'm gonna wait a bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, I'll wait at this time. Look at me. No. Heal yourself, jellyfish. No, I ain't. Ave María Purísima, dame buena puntería. Take a sip of water. I'll be better. Right, I mean, there's been a couple, something I want to say was, there's been a couple of leaks about the, not like leaks, but just like it's coming soon. For the DLC of Elden Ring. So hopefully, I can finish this before the DLC comes out. I mean, I'll probably finish, but the videos probably won't be out. I'll have to push them or something. No. Leave my jellyfish alone. Jellyfish, come on, just run away. Alright, this is definitely a bad run. I didn't care, honestly, I didn't care. Didn't care. Jellyfish, like, you gotta be smart, honestly. You're close to him. Dodge at the point. Like, I'm far, I'm just gonna move closer. Yeah, wait and shoot. Like, but I'm getting AI if it's useless. Level 5 as well. Come on, jellyfish. You got more health. You got to do better. Do better. I gotta get his aggro sooner, though. That's for sure. 1, 2, 3, 5. Okay, what the? Jellyfish is gonna die, I swear. Okay. Alright, second phase and we have jellyfish. Kinda good, right? That's kinda good. Gotta count for something. Poison just started as well. No way, what? Oh my god. Oh, just gonna eat through the video. I'm just fighting this guy. so I'm gonna go insane. I was doing bad at the beginning of this order. I was doing decent with the other one because it was like ass. Then for some reason that like quick thing didn't work anymore, so it's like I would do that. Did all the slashy slashity thing, and then boom. I wouldn't be hit. I wouldn't be able to have time to like dodge back or something. Gotta use more of a dodge, I'm assuming. I don't know. It's one thing at a time. Let's try to get him. Second face first, and then we'll figure out what's next. Don't go for my jellyfish. Goodbye, jellyfish. It was nice knowing you. No way. Oh my god, I swear he moves me off. No way, how? Alright, he's poison. Gotta run now. No, you leave me alone. No way, bro. Oh my god. I don't know what to do, Moss. We got. Jellyfish, don't be too stupid. That's all I ask. Don't worry, Elliot, he's aggro jellyfish. Jellyfish. Okay, game. Goodbye, jellyfish. What the freak am I even doing? Okay, I'm done. You win, I give up, honestly. Jellyfish, what the heck is wrong with you? What's the point of you being well? You're stupid. Stupid. You have more health. You do more damage. No. You're like, oh, I'm so OP now. I'm just gonna go straight and eat all the attacks. Like, oh, I can argue you're dumb. Like, what the heck, Jailfish? Honestly, that's so stupid. Like, what are you gonna body slam the biggest guy out here? Oh, no. Bro, I hate walls. I hate everything. I hate game. I hate my skill level. I hate it all. I'm feeling like Woodpecker the other day, you know? He's like, oh yes, I'm gonna quit. Because I cannot kill this guy with the force. This is it. Yeah, I'm calling it quits. Goodbye. This is the end of the series. I'll start a new one. I'm gonna go mage and do BOP. And I was like, you coward. Now I understand how, like, cannot do anything against this guy. Like, I've gotten close, but then, like, oh my god, I swear. And, like, Jellyfish's stupidity is what gets me the most, honestly. Like, me dying. Like, it was gonna happen, you know? Like, I understand that. But freaking Jellyfish being that stupid? Like, I cannot. Goodbye, Jellyfish. No way! Oh my goodness. Don't know, honestly. What can I do? Raises when HP max advanced charge attacks. HP's not. break looks so bad. Damage is gonna be a small charge attacks. I'm not even gonna use them anymore. It's gonna be all light attacks. That way I don't commit too much, you know? But then that means I can change what I have on this one. Gotta dodge those to the right. Seems like. Okay, why me? I wasn't even attacking you. Goodbye, Yellowfish. He's canceled it. So freaking stupid, like, oh my god. Yeah, you don't try and get into the video there, so like, I'm tired. Tired of this man. Don't know what to do, don't know how to do it, don't know what's the next step, don't know anything. Okay, game. All right, concentrate now, concentrate. Run, Yellowfish, run, please. Please. Alright, Melina, please, please, Mark. I'm gonna help you, I swear. Poison, keep on doing your work, please. Melina. No. Poison, please, I swear to God, please, poison. Gotta wait for like the red blade.
No.
Heal.
No, go away! Poison, poison, please, poison, poison.